Okay, it's something you can have for lunch or dinner with a huge selection from Ted's Montana Grill right here in Lexington. We've got Colin Kinsey and Brandon Hurst joining us today with some samples. We are talking about bison. Guys, great to have you with us.
Welcome. Thank you.
So these bison entrees or dishes, is this pretty new to the menu?
No, it's actually our founders, Ted Turner and George McCarrow. Actually, bison back in the day was almost an endangered species.
Sure. Okay.
So by creating demand and through our conservation efforts, bison herds are now approaching almost a million, well over 600,000.
That's awesome.
So definitely by creating that demand on the table has definitely helped the population. Plus, puts a great great meal on the table.
Yeah, now, so my question is, for someone who's never had a bison burger or bison anything for that matter, what's the difference in flavor, texture?
We have a little example here for you. Bison's a little sweeter than beef. It's actually a superfood. So you have a higher protein content, higher in iron, selenium, actually more omega-3 fatty acids than salmon.
Gotcha.
And it's actually leaner than chicken.
Wow.
So definitely a good option.
Absolutely.
Okay. Brandon's grabbing some of our tools for us because we're going to show you, because you can have this, in so many different cuts. We see the finished product of a burger right here and some other superfoods as well. Is that kale that we're serving on the side?
That's our kale salad. This is actually our veggie burger. We have, you know, obviously other items that fit any dietary needs as well.
Yeah.
Our bison short ribs. We haven't cooked these, obviously, for time's sake, but we have our bison filet and our bison Delmonico, and what Brandon's whipping up here is our green and hot burger.
Okay. Ooh, okay.
We featured that during Burger Week here in Lexington.
Sure.
It was a huge hit.
Oh, I bet it was. Burger Week is the best. I mean, because you guys, all the restaurants, pull out all the stops and come up with these creations.
It's actually our busiest week we've ever had.
So yeah.
It was definitely good.
Okay, so we put some cheese on there. I love this method of putting like a little bowl over the burger because it gets that cheese really melted down there.
It locks in the juices.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Keeps everything tender.
We loose pack the burger. We don't really pack it hard.
Yeah, notice that.
And that creates a more even cook and a quicker cook time.
Yeah.
And if you just smush it together like you lay on
the jalapenos will get to you.
It's okay, Hayley. I know you're emotional over this burger already.
I love this burger so much.
Okay, so we got a little jalapenos going on top of there. That looks pretty good.
He's got some roasted jalapenos. Making his own in-house guacamole here.
Yep, we'll mix this together.
And that'll go right on top of that
burger.
That's
with fresh onions, cilantro, lime juice, a little salt to taste, diced tomatoes.
All the staples.
Yep. Yes, sir, the good stuff.
Okay, this is going to be awesome.
It helps balance out that spiciness of the jalapeno.
Sure, kind of gives it a little bit of
base. Let me grab the bun for you real quick.
And I do see a little sauce over here.
What we have sriracha aioli.
Sriracha aioli.
Aioli.
If your mouth is not watering yet, what are you doing? Yep. This is amazing.
We coat the bun with that, and definitely, like I said, that guacamole cools it down a little bit.
Absolutely.
Perfect. Okay, so you guys have just one location here?
Yep, Hamburg Pavilion on Sir Barton Way.
Gotcha.
Perfect. Okay, Brandon's going to plate this up for us. It's going to be so good. Onion rings, fries on the side, and on a delicious bun.
Yep.
For more locations and a look at Ted's Montana Grill menu and to find out more about bisons and their specials, go to tedsmontanagrill.com. Thank you guys for being here.
Welcome. Thank you all.
This looks awesome. You need to eat this burger.
Yeah, we got it. It's for you all.
All right, well, Pet of the Day is next.